when you were playing pro ball and also in college, Grant, you had a special method of breaking tackles. Will you tell us about?
Well, I didn't, but it wasn't too special.
How did you do it?
I had some brothers that were great before me, and they used to take me out in the backyard of our home and teach me what to do and how to do it.
Could you show us what you did?
I put my leg out one way and would spin. I'd spin, so if they knocked me over on that side, I would spin back the other way.
And how would you hit the ball, Fritz?
And I'd hit the ball. Yeah, and shift the ball and take my elbow and take my hand. They taught me that in our backyard.
Good.